how is it that people like Simon continue to fail upwards? Like, I literally beat this man with a wrist lock. I made him pass out to a wrist lock. And he's getting opportunities at Impact Wrestling? What? Are you kidding me? Surely, by simple maths, that should be me. So that's really frustrating and annoying, A. B, what did Joe Hendry say? What was Joe Hendry's issue with Simon Miller? The exact same thing as me. You're not a wrestler, Simon.